try and talk about what I'm doing. If you've not seen the video of us clearing this street, we've basically taken out four trees down there, one there, and we're going to take this maple out now as well. It's only a small tree, it shouldn't take us too long, but I'm going to try and talk for a bit while I'm doing it. Just getting the van and chipper set up over there, shut the side of the road off, got the climbing kit ready, so yeah, let's get rolling.
This jumper on, but gotta keep it on. So I've kind of set myself a target recently of any removals that we do,
try and climb SRT. So that's what I'm doing today. Still got my double rope set up because it's basically no extra kit needed. I've got my Evelrid foot cruiser thing, whatever it's called, foot sander. Massive fan of boots on. I'm just going to spike up this, I'm not going to put a line in. Sort of thing I found with SRT. Clear to get a line in.
I've been trying to talk to the camera today, so if I'm just talking, it's to the camera, not to myself. I don't know which one's the best. I think it might be that one. They're both probably ready for a sharpen anyway. Ooh, that's a bit smaller tree than the last one. Lights all over it. Unfortunately, they're coming up. Thank you. that saw ready? I'll just chuck it up, then I'll take some of these off on my way up. Nearly at the top anyway.
Oh.
Either way, if I knock this big bear here today now, just giving them more to deal with, so we'll have a minute. Do these on this side by help. carabiners are just used for rigging and doing this sort of stuff. You never climb on them. Might use as a redirect every now and then. Yeah, so I'll just take, probably leave this on, lower this piece of timber down here, knock these two out, and then probably rig these bits off themselves like I've just done with that. You can see, there's the two trees in the first.
Thank you.
Well, it works anyway. Heavy this morning, even though his new set still saw is so light in comparison to old saws. So what I can do is just leave that on there and set this up. To think I normally talk to myself while I'm climbing, just this time. I think subconsciously I don't talk to myself much. I've got the camera off. Thank you. there. Put my back cut on the wrong side then. Thinking I'm jogging. I realised as soon as I do it, I thought, that's going to come to me, that. Straight towards that cone somewhere. No need for that talk, sort of like technicalities on a Monday morning. But I like it.
Good fun, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a really good cut, that, Josh.
Well, thank you.